Why are you pouting? I'm here with Sherry Burt. We're fitting to run 10 miles. How do you feel about that?
I'm gonna walk all of it.
How about you push a button on the elevator? Pee. Pee. Pee.
You pee.
Okay. Here we are, Ghirardelli Square. Just got done with the Travis Brass gig. Now we're gonna go run 10 miles. There's a smile.
Six.
My mistake. It wasn't pee, it was six. That was my fault. Here we are at six.
Pee.
I was wrong, you were
pee.
Right. Six. So this is Jefferson and Powell looking back. This is where the starting line for the Urbanathlon will be. And you'll run, make a right on Powell. And run up Powell. Sherry, what did you just say? Can you point that out again?
We're going up that and running around it.
Coit Tower. That's not that bad.
You're insane.
And here's the hotel we'll be sleeping at.
I heard that one. It was like a C.
This is the Sheraton Hotel. This is it. Sheraton Hotel. It's where we're staying. It's all you get to see because I'm not going inside. What do you think, Sherry?
It looks good.
Sherry approves.
We're going.
Okay, so now we're at Lombard. We've been running up Powell. Now, up Lombard. Let's take a look at how up this is. Look at that. There goes Sherry. Up Lombard.
It does
here we go.
Forever.
It does what forever?
This.
What's this? Upsie daisy. Up Lombard. Forever, says Sherry. Still on Lombard. Still going up. Right, Sherry?
Uh-huh.
Sherry doesn't like hills. Good thing she's not running the Urbanathlon. Sun's down there, so you really can't see. But all uphill.
Where?
So we're at the top of Lombard. Sherry just asked, do you take stairs at any point? And I said, yes. It's called AT&T Park. Okay, so I don't know what's going on now. We're at Lombard and it's turning and I'm not sure where we're going, but it's a big turn and this is Telegraph Hill. We're about to find out how high we have to go. I'm gonna get run over. And this is where we're going. Up there. And there's Sherry. What do you think, Sherry? She says, it's awesome. So we're going up Telegraph Hill Boulevard. Up, like really, really up. And it's still up. So you better set your treadmill on the highest it'll go. Cause this shit is steep. This is one of the views that you get going up Telegraph Hill Boulevard. All right, so here we are on mile one, the traffic circle that we run around. This is also obstacle course number one right here. Also hydration station number one. And there's Coit.
What's the obstacle?
Tower. I don't know. We have to look online. I did not bring that list. Now, there's Sherry. We're going to descend Telegraph Hill to Green Avenue. Okay, so we just went around. There goes Sherry. I'm gonna catch up with her later. We just went around. We did obstacle course one. We hydrated at hydration station one. Now we're gonna go back down Telegraph Hill Boulevard and we're gonna go down to Grant Avenue. So we just went uphill. Now we go downhill. We just came down Lombard. No, we came down Lombard / Telegraph Hill. Now we made a left on Grant. And here we go, going up Grant. That's where we were. We came down, we're crossing. We're going across, trying not to get hit by a car. And now we get to go downhill. We're still on Grant. Here we are in the Italian section. We just came down whatever street that was. And we're gonna make a left on Green Street. Here we go. Left.
Left?
At the Bochi Cafe.
Left can't be right.
Sherry thinks I'm wrong, but I'm right. Because we're going up. Up, 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 up. So we're coming up Green. This is the steepest part so far. Right, Sherry? She can't even talk. Okay, forget what I just said. We just passed Kearney. We're still on Green. This is the steepest part. Holy crap. When we get to the top, I'm gonna videotape looking down. Actually, I'll do that right now. This is where we just came up, Green Street. Top of Green Street. Holy, we gotta go back down and we're gonna make a right at that intersection. That is Montgomery. So when you make this right on Montgomery, more downhill.
Transamerica Building.
And the Transamerica Building. Sherry, how would you describe these downhill sections?
Absurd.
Sherry, how would you describe the uphill sections?
More absurd.
Sherry, what do you think of the race so far?
The race itself is an obstacle.
The race itself, right from Sherry's mouth. So here's Vallejo Street. We're gonna make a left and go down that way. Sherry, tell us how hard Vallejo Street is to find. We just ran all the way down there. Past that weird building, all the way down there. So this is mile two. Left on Vallejo Street, we're going down to Front Street. So we're going down Front Street now. No, we're going down Vallejo Street, and this is a very, very steep downhill. Right, Sherry?
Yes.
Sherry's crabby now. Here we go. So here we are at Vallejo, in between Battery and Front. This is where obstacle number two is gonna be for the obstacle for the Men's Health Urbanathlon. Obstacle number two, right here. And then we're gonna make a right up there at Front Street. Right on Front Street. And away we go. And you're gonna hit this dead end. And you're gonna make a left, because I'm assuming this is Jackson. Okay, so we made a right on Drum, a left on Clay. This is Clay, it's this really bumpy cobblestone road. And then we go, here's where Hydration Station 2 is. And we go through Justin Herman Plaza and continue south. What does this say? Some cool stuff happening here. Continue south on the west sidewalk of the Embarcadero. So this is the part where we're on the Embarcadero. And we're gonna be running south now. That's Howard Street up there where you cross, and we've gotten to mile four. Four! So this is a view along Embarcadero. All right, so here we are coming up on AT&T Park. Looks like we're gonna go south on the Embarcadero, turn left on 3rd Street, and enter for obstacle course number three, the stair climb, on the southeast corner of the park. Let's go check out that gate. So here we are at the southeast corner of the stadium. This is where we'll enter for obstacle three, the stair climb, AT&T Park. All right, so it's getting kind of late, but at this point we've done 5 miles and we've just exited AT&T Park. We're about to get back on the Embarcadero and continue now north to Pier 2729 for the next obstacle. All right, Pier 27, this is where obstacle number four takes place. So we just came down the Embarcadero, we crossed the 8 mile mark. We get to Fisherman's Grotto, Pier 45. This is where obstacle course number five is down at Shed A.
Go?
A go? Okay, so we just came up the hill, the Fort Mason Hill. That's like the 9 mile marker or something like that. You can't see it, it's dark. It's like midnight and we're out here running. This is the big grassy area where we started our big K 10K, big gay 10K earlier this year. And now here we are again for the Urbanathlon. So we're gonna go down this, which you can't see, but it's okay. We're gonna go down a hill now and then we'll go down to Marina Green, and that's gonna be the end of the Men's Health Urbanathlon. Cut. All right, so we just came down the big hill, and that's Laguna Street. That's Sherry. And this is Marina, and we're gonna go down to Marina Green for the last obstacle and the big old wall, the final finish line obstacle. Here we go.